Shreveport Police are investigating a shooting that happened on Bibb Street Tuesday evening. Police say they received a phone call just before 7:30 claiming a man was working on a car when someone in a brown vehicle pulled up and fired several shots at him.
And he was struck in the head and taken to a local hospital for treatment. No word yet on his condition, and police continue to search for the suspect responsible.